In this video, I want to show you bugs that I've encountered during my journey with Pokémon Unite. Some of these have been already fixed, and I'm pretty sure some of these are still in the game. So let's begin. So first we have the graphical bugs. Sometimes when the game has ended, you get to this post screen after the result screen. And the Pokémon's model and the trainer model gets all screwed up. I mean, look at this Snorlax. This is horrendous. This is nightmare fuel. And trust me, I haven't photoshopped this. This is a screen cap from the game. Then we have this Cramorant, which isn't as bad. To me, it looks like a bootleg shiny. And I also find it funny that the trainer gets all messed up. That's just spooky, man. Then we have the Blastoise. Ooh, yikes. That looks terrible. And the Slowbro, another bootleg shiny, alongside with the trainer. That's just hilarious to me. Wow. And this Cramorant. Has the eyes on his back. Oh my goodness. So weird looking, man. And then we have a Wigglytuff without any eyes or mouth or anything. Another bootleg shiny. And the trainer looks just hideous as ever. Then we have some in-game graphical bugs. Like here, I died in the game. And you can see on the left, there was no character portrait. It was just empty. Like, what? And in this clip, you can see in those little notifications and that last hit icon, the lighting shading of these characters isn't normal. It has that creepy coloring. Then I have this bug with Cramorant. This guy just doesn't do the auto attacks. I'm trying to attack this Wigglytuff, but it just looks like Cramorant is trying to sneeze. But after I put the hurricane, the auto attacks work just fine. Then we have this bugging stats menu. One day I went to look for my trainer's stats. And look at those letters. W's all over the place. He's sure been popping off with Charizard. Oh, okay. Oh, yeah. That's so weird. Why is this happening? Then we have this bug, which is arguable whether it's bug or not. In my opinion, it is. That the Rotom is actually skipping a goal. And look, the second goal of the enemy team hasn't been even done. And the Rotom is going to the center. It was due to the Talonflame's Unite move that the Rotom got repositioned. I understand that, but I still think Rotom should always aim for that next goal. Instead of if you crowd control him to weird positions, that he goes to the center. That just doesn't make any sense. Then we have a couple Blissey related bugs. This is dubbed as the floor Blissey bug. And I'm pretty sure this one has been already fixed, but it's just so funny looking I had to show it. And you can see that walking animation isn't working as intended. That looks just dumb, especially when you go on that jump pad. Blissey, bro, your back's gonna get hurt. Should you, like, fix your posture or something? You okay there? And then I had a unique bug with Blissey when we were fighting this Dreadnought. So Charizard is going to Unite move this Blissey. And look at this. She's on the beach! Momentarily. How do you like it on the beach? And obviously, there were the Lucario bugs that you were able to do a ton of more damage using the extreme speed. But I'm so glad this one got fixed because it was really ruining the competitive integrity of this game. Then there was the Crustle bug that you gained extra percentages to your Unite move when you died several times. This was also fixed, so that's good. Then occasionally, I see this bug where the walking animation isn't working as intended. So you can see this Lucario sliding forward instead of having the walking animation. That's just hilarious. And yeah, those were pretty much all the bugs I've encountered in Pokémon Unite. I know two of these were shown with courtesy, but I'll have their links in the video description. And if you have any bugs that you didn't see in this video that you would like to show, let me know in the comments. I'm very curious to know, because some of these are just hilarious to me. And if you did enjoy this video, a thumbs up would be appreciated. But thank you for watching. My name is Apodix, and I hope you have a wonderful day.